everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute.
The list of accolades is a long one for this mixed martial artist, a welterweight and welterweight champion, whose record is unmatched in the history of the fight game. And while this legend is retiring from the sport today, his legacy as the greatest of all time will keep him in the hearts and minds of UFC fans forever.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title.
Well, a long winning streak may guarantee you a title fight in other divisions. Certainly doesn't at 170 pounds. But now, with all the contenders behind him, there is one man left standing. It is this man, the number one welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion. And he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world. And he is out to prove it right here, right now.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
The reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers. He has remained the hunted at 170 pounds. Now, unquestionably staring at his toughest challenger to date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
And now our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Thompson is 9 years the elder. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Eve LeVay. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. This man is a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 51 wins, 21 losses, and one draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Simpsonville, South Carolina, presenting the challenger, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 34 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Super.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now. All right, so here he is, hoping to end his career as the greatest of all time. As round one gets underway, he is close to retirement. Perhaps tonight will be the final time we see him inside the octagon. It has been an illustrious career, several title defenses, several records at the gate and on pay-per-view. Now tonight, the focus on going out with a win and working his way to the Hall of Fame as perhaps the greatest mixed martial arts athlete the UFC has ever seen.
Inside leg kick.
All right, first round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one. Lands to the body there. And that one certainly found the target.
Nice leg kick.
Thompson's head kick looked like that one was blocked. With conviction to the body. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Really missed with that right hand.
Nice. Kick lands for him there.
Oh, beautiful kick there.
Just out of range with that left hook. Punch is blocked. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land.
He's doing a great job blocking his shots.
90 seconds to go in round one. Nice kick landed there by Wonderboy Thompson. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Tags him with the uppercut. Now he goes for the single leg. 45 seconds remain in the round. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. 30 seconds to go in this one.
Misses with the kick.
Side leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent.
That one hurt.
Right hand lands flush there, Joe. Thompson's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body.
Nice job, baby. Have a seat. Listen, it's working. That boxing is working. Our stand-up game is so much superior to his. He has to try to.
Brittany Palmer in the building.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him?
Oh, wow! Head kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh! What a leg kick. Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt. Total strikes. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
Huge uppercut misses.
Kick to the body by Thompson.
Big punches.
He lands that side kick. Oh. Looked like it did stun a little bit.
This could be it.
Oh! Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Nice leg kick. Inside leg kick lands.
Wonder Boy going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. And the kick lands.
Oh. He's in big, big trouble.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
There he swung with a haymaker.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Huge uppercut.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt! That one dropped him!
Back to the feet.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Nice knee to the body there by Wonderboy Thompson.
Beautiful right hand.
All right, that's the end of round number two.
Great round. Now, next round, I want you to finish him, okay? He's hurt. I know he's hurt. You know he's hurt.
Let's see that again from another angle. And let's look at that from another angle.
Thank you very much, Ariani Celeste.
Are you ready?
All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight.
He's definitely gonna wanna start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. Very nice leg kick there by Thompson. How about that shin? How does he even put any weight on that leg? Look at the bruise on the outside of his thigh. Oh, a huge block there.
Almost hits him with that left hook.
Oh, nice overhand left. Well-timed kick there, Joe. Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now, as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are gonna count. Able to check that kick as well. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Thompson gets hit by that kick to the body.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt!
Big body shot!
To the body.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit.
Oh! He's in big, big, big trouble.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Good defense there.
Just out of range with that right hook. So his opponent lands.
Big shot to the head. He's hurt.
He's in a lot of trouble.
Big body shot.
Body. He hurt him again. Mike, you gotta fight, folks.
The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
That one hurt.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Nice punch by Wonderboy Thompson.
30 seconds to go.
Beautiful.
15 seconds to go.
Oh, nice.
I think this is a brutal cut for him.
That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship round.
All right, there's the horn. The round is over. The swelling on the fighter's eye is only getting worse. And at some point, I'm not even sure if the end swell is going to do anything. I mean, you have got to really think about fighter safety at this point in time. The eye is not shut. It is certainly moving in that direction.
Here's another look at it here. And here we see it from a different angle.
Ariane Celeste on hand as usual.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fourth round, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
All right, so with that, we have arrived at the fourth round. The championship rounds are here, and now is when we really see championship metal, right, Joe? To see what these fighters are made of. 15 hard minutes in the books. We'll see who's the fresher fighter here to begin this fourth of a possible 5 rounds. Kick to the body by Thompson.
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh, big right hook, but a whip. Oh! Oh! Wow!
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Well, he got clipped to the body there. Joe left his midsection wide open. He's become a little bit susceptible to that shot by almost leaning in, moving into his opponent's offense. Not a good look there. Wonderboy gets caught with
a big knee to the liver. He's stunned.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Block there.
Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now. Body kick now by Thompson. Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Victory.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Well, what a night for the UFC welterweight champion as he wins the belt with a knockout victory. He had some doubters coming in here tonight. Those people are pretty quiet right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levin has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 54 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Super.
So the celebration is officially on after a successful UFC welterweight title defense here tonight. He will go out the same way he came in as the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. He is your winner by knockout. And what a way to send a statement to the rest of the contenders in this division that it is going to take a monumental effort to dethrone this 170-pound.